Yeah, no, that's 30 years.
So, you've been riding for 30 years?
Yes, 30 years.
And you are originally a fisherman or something?
Yeah.
And you are from here?
I'm from here, Bigada here.
You are from Bigada. So, Bigada. You've been riding for 30 years.
30 years.
How did you learn it?
Oh, I'm a driver too.
You're a driver?
Daba, very Daba.
You are a diver?
Yeah.
Okay.
We to go under the water.
Okay.
Take lobster. We discovered lobster first in this water.
Okay.
We were in group.
We were in group. And how old were you? You remember?
You say?
You remember how old you were at the time?
Yes.
How, like, you are 15, 20?
Oh, but I'm also, by that time, I'm almost 16 years. How can I recall it? I'm also 40 years by then.
Okay, but this particular canoe, you don't use it to fish or nothing. You just transport people.
Transport
people,
yeah.
For people. Okay. And so, if you carry somebody from one end to the another, how much do you charge?
First time we charge 10 pesos.
10 pesos.
10 pesos.
How much do you charge?
Now it's 50 pesos.
50 pesos, yeah. Irrespective of the distance. So, like now, how much are you going to charge me?
To charge you?
For bringing us back from the other end.
Oh, you! If you ask me such, I will like it.
Okay. Sure,
because
but
I have to know you. That's why you asked me something.
Yeah, okay, all right. But like, so, from throughout the week, this is what you do. Like, you pick people from one end to the other. Do you carry market women?
Yes, more.
You carry market women.
Market women and men.
Market women and men.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And like those people, they have goods or stuff like that. Yeah. Like, do they? Are they market women from that they are going to another place or what?
Yes, they are from Overbank to Bigada.
To Bigada.
To Bigada. Then they used to go Junction and four.
And how long does it take you?
Oh, it can take about say 30 minutes.
To go
to
with
go,
them?
With them, they come in 30 minutes.
That's a lot of work.
It's a 1 hour.
It's a 1 hour. Wow.